Those of you who are already here, I'm Claire. He's Chee Kien. He's not Claire, I'm not Chee Kien. And we do have a few friends who are joining now. Us. If you don't mind, I did tell Sam that we'll have a few friends joining us. And I was just saying that this is the reason why you're confused with this highway, because that is the original gate. The sad looking place there. And this used to be our old meeting spot. There used to be a huge rain tree here. And unfortunately that's gone now. And where you see the hoardings, that's where the highway is where you go. Okay? So it's a bit disorienting because of all the changes. But even long ago, before the cemetery closed in 1973, there used to be a temple right here where the gates are. So that will be the temple for the entire cemetery. So our tour needs to start here because it's a very good way to explain the difference between a planned cemetery and a cemetery. The main difference, of course, is that it has the name of the particular village that they buried in the Leow cemetery.
Thank you. Thank you.